Several witnesses were called to testify today in the case against Sydney Moore in Horry County. Moore is accused of kidnapping Heather Elvis. Elvis disappeared more than 2 years ago. One of the witnesses, a police sergeant, said Moore lied. The sergeant said Moore first told him he had not seen Elvis in 6 weeks, but later changed his story and said that he had seen Elvis the night before.